You plan to bring your headphones on a walk outside this morning. Should you be walking outside this morning? You may want to rethink that. There's a new study that shows the number of people killed or injured while walking with headphones on tripled over the last 7 years. Researchers are saying it's not only because you can't hear the traffic, but your brain actually stops paying attention to the traffic.
Your brain is sort of multitasking, and we really can't multitask all that well.
Two-thirds of the victims were men under the age of 30. The study is being published in the British Journal Injury Prevention.